Hello, David. Thank you for your question. On TESUP Atlas 2, metallic paint is applied on aluminum on the wings and the body. On TESUP charge controllers, oven paint is used. Only i500 and Dolphin 200 DC have different paint, a special one for sea corrosion. We partially used stainless steel for now. You can follow us on Amazon posts or Instagram to know the latest news about TESUP products. Thank you.